everyone. Welcome back to my channel, Neda and Co. Today I've got a special guest, Leanne, and she'll be explaining our tone check equipment, and I'll be showing you the skills at the end of the video. Please like and subscribe, and it means a lot to me, and follow me on Instagram. So let's get started. So, here is our air bubble. It's filled with lots of air, and it's helpful, and you could use it for a lot of skills. These are called the paddles, and you could put it on, or you could take it off. If you put it on, it will keep it stable, and if you take it off, it could move about. So, here is our Brianna Bee. This could be used after you learn the skills on a floor beam. You could do lots of skills on this, like cartwheels and handstands. It will really help a lot, and you will get used to it. So, here is our floor beam. While you get used to this, you'll rather become confident, and then you'll be able to use the piano beam. When you use this, it'll be easier to do handstands and cartwheels. You'll get used to it and you won't fall down. So, here is our mat, cartwheel mat. When you are a kid, you're learning how to do a cartwheel, this could be used a lot and is very helpful. You could follow the hands and the feet, and you'll get used to it, and then you'll learn how to do your cartwheel. Flipping over to the other side, there's a line, and you can practice this before you go on the beams. You could do a handstand on this, and you can learn how to go back on the line, and then you could go on the beams. So, to our teddy bear mat. This is very soft and could be used for back tucks. It will make you feel confident because you won't hurt yourself or it or do anything bad on it and graze your knee. So you could do lots of things on this and it will really help you. So you could use this for back handsprings, and you could do this for forward rolls if you're just learning gymnastics. You could use this for backward rolls and lots of different things. So here is our bar over here. This bar is the best. We love it so much. It is from Bar Pro, and you can move it up smaller or longer. You can use this for a lot of skills, and the skills can be used for like anything. So you can do climb squat on, or cat squat on, or upper circle. So here is our mat that we could do under the bar. Our floor bar. This can be used for this vowel and could be used if you're learning how to do a squat on the bar. So it's really helpful and you can learn a lot on this before you move on to the bar. So here are our sticky toes. There's one that is left and one that is right. And you could use this for round offs if you want to keep your feet together, or a back handspring on the barrel. You could use it for your feet, yeah, and then it will make your toes and feet together. So, here is our wonderful sliders. This can be used for splits and conditioning, and you could also stretch on this, which will make you more flexible. So, bye. Thanks for watching. watching my explaining. Don't forget to like and subscribe and follow me on Instagram. Bye!